Zodiac signs. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait.
Ada macam empat statue yang terdiri daripada apa ni, zodiac, ada kala jengking, saya tak pasti ni simbol ni apa maksud dia. Ada macam kerbau dan singa. Jadi untuk panjat ke menara tadi, kita hanya perlu mengimbangi di antara keduanya. Kalau mengikut panduan, Nathan perlu cari lambang kalajengking dahulu. Jadi ini ialah macam apa, singa. Jadi kita perlu ikut turutan. Baik, sampai.
Scorpio. That Avery was a Scorpio.
Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate. That did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
Jadi apa ni, susunan yang kedua ialah Aquarius. Macam gambar orang, itu dia. Macam gambar orang apa, menyiram air. Petunjuk yang seterusnya ialah zodiak harimau. Okay, kita nampak di sebelah sana. Kita harus cari Tia untuk panjat ke sebelah sana. Okay, tujuan kita ialah bawah ni. Tapi saya tak rasa kita boleh turun dari sini. Agak tinggi. Mungkin kita perlu pintas ke sebelah sana. Sebelah kanan ni. Biasa mungkin kita kena ikut sini. So, tadi nak lompat ke platform dia agak jauh. Kira sampai.
Taurus. The worst.
Thank you.
Hey, that did it. Taurus is unlocked and Avery's sigil just appeared in the floor.
Nampaknya teka-teki ini belum diselesaikan sepenuhnya. Saya masih lagi perlu mendaki ke puncak. Saya rasa jam tu, jam tunjuk apa, jarum panjang tu kita perlu buka supaya dia boleh membuka jalan untuk pergi ke sebelah sana. Kita perlu boleh gunakan ni untuk gerak kan. Okay, ada progress. Oh, hampir terjatuh tadi. Okay, rasa kali ini boleh. Okay, macam mana sampai ke puncak menara, tengok. Satu pemandangan yang sangat sangat hebat.
Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Tugas kita belum masih selesai, belum selesai. Okay, di sini. Okay, kita kena gerakkan loceng ni. Loceng yang sangat besar.
Holy shit.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us.
Cuma satu puzzle yang mampu menyakitkan badan. Baik, Samuel sudah menyadari yang dia telah pergi ke menara yang salah. Dan kami berdua berada di tempat yang betul dan Samuel akan menunjuk kemari.
Sully,
way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime.
Kita baru saja memasuki sebuah bilik yang terus diselubungi dengan teka-teki.
Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different though.
Yeah. You got those star patterns on.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go? Whoa.
Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second. I mean, there's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads.
Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Berarti gambar ini ada macam petunjuk dekat yang berbentuk segi empat.
Huh. Bonnie was a redhead.
Mengikut clue yang ditemui di dalam bilik tadi, ianya membantu saya untuk menyelesaikan puzzle ni.
Pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. But give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
Kita sampai lagi di sebuah bilik. Tempat ini seakan-akan seolah-olah macam museum. Saya rasa mereka ni ialah pirate lanun di masa lampau.
Hey Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks.
straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
Kita akan coba mencari clue dalam gambar nih.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas too. Here we go. Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Watt, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Books, globe. This Watt guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Watt. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew. Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
There.
Here.
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left.
Kita berada di dalam sebuah bilik selain dari yang tadi. Ada seorang yang bernama Yazid Al-Basar. Al-Basrah. Yazid Al-Basrah.
I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
That's one. Oh, Sam texted me back. Ah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings. Huh. No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish. Found the stars, but who are you? Huh. Yazid Al-Basra.
They're not the muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
That's three. Edward England. And four.
Okay, kita dapat semua clue untuk selesaikan puzzle ni. Mari cuba.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold on.
You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Oh, my God, it's so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Here I am, calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. Been a long time. How'd you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you, Kaiser.
Yeah. I hope you didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Rodeus quo licentia, for God and liberty. These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer. What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so...
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy. Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now. And destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. We gotta find some place to hide.
Sam?
Sam!
Buy a new one.
Dengan tidak disangkai, Rafe Adler dengan Nadine telah berjaya mengesan lokasi Nathan. Lokasi sekarang saya dan Nathan dan Sally berada, kerana diorang dah hack kita orang punya mobile phone. Dan sekarang tadi saya macam nampak diorang dah, Shoreline sudah mengesan Samuel, dan kita berdua perlu bergegas untuk menyelamatkan Samuel. Baiklah, saya rasa episod ni agak panjang, jadi saya perlu record walkthrough ni di video yang akan datang. Saya harap anda akan enjoy saya punya walkthrough. Jangan lupa untuk komen dan subscribe Roland War Games. Terima kasih banyak.